Some of the things they do would cause a person to get hurt, expelled, arrested, possibly deported. To put it another way, don't try this at home.
It's a big fuck.